bobble it out to center ice. After it is Reeder. Dumps it in. Dan Girardi chops it right back out. Russell is checked by Miller. Steals Stamkos across the blue line. Left circle Kucherov. Back for Stamkos. Shoots. Score! Stamkos went high glove. And it's 1-0 Lightning with 15:20 left in the first.
Excellent job by the Lightning tracking the puck down and putting offensive pressure, and it's usually Miller doing that. So Miller forcing the defense back allows Stamkos and Kucherov to do what they do. Back and forth, just when you think Kucherov is going to shoot, no.
Not easily done, but he grabs it up the far side. Gord maneuvers it out to Johnson at center. He'll walk around Nurse. Tyler Johnson at the left circle, pulls up. Johnson, high slot, Gord, tied up. He still takes a backhand shot. Save made! Point. Score! Point on the rebound! And it's 2-0 Lightning. They get a goal in the final minute of the period with 25.1 seconds left in the first.
Well, a great rush by Johnson up the board. First off, Stroman made a great play to get it there. Then Johnson goes down. He spots Gord coming through the slot. Gives it to Gord. Gord comes in. He takes the backhand of rebounds there. And Braden Point puts it in the wide open cage. Nothing the goalie could do about that.
Off the carom, Gord pursues left circle. Looks to leave for Johnson. Tyler Johnson left circle. Johnson broken up. And Nugent Hopkins busts out 3-on-2. Up the middle at center, across the blue line, McDavid. Left circle, high slot, Nurse. Shoot, saved by Vasilevsky. Rebound bouncing around off the goal line. It was saved by McDonough. And Gord ices it.
Wow.
Well, McDonough looked like he saved a goal right there.
That puck hit Vasilevsky, bounced up in the air, and almost went in. And McDonough, I don't know whether Vasi might have got this with his glove before it went in the net. I'll tell you, it was close. He would have got it.
And it's won by the Lightning. Here's Yanni Gord to the right circle. High slot Johnson shoots this wide right. Rebound a point behind the net. Braden Point to the left circle. Left point McDonough. Shoots! Score! Not sure if that was tipped in front, but the Lightning get that goal right back and make it 3-1 with 6:41 left in the second.
I don't think Koskinen saw this at all until it hit him. It was a good shot by McDonough. He just snaps it. It might have deflected off Tyler Johnson. Oh, Russell.
Gord was there too.
Gord was there too? Oh, Gord.
Yeah, Yanni gets the goal.
He just stuck his stick out, and it deflected off of his stick into the net.
8 seconds left in the 4-on-4. Kucherov wheeling up the middle at center. Across the blue line, right point. Turns for Stamkos, center point. Back for Kucherov, right circle. Right circle, Stamkos. Stamkos, high slide, Kucherov, open. Score! Boy, they just worked it back and forth, back and forth. Eventually, Kucherov got open in the slot. He went top shelf, and it's 4-1 Lightning with 1:01 left in the second.
Now, that was a good shot by Kucherov, but a great pass from Stamkos. A real good pass. He went down to the left of the goaltender, gets the puck, he goes down, he spots Kucherov, and Kucherov puts it in.
One by the Oilers. Klefbom center point, it's now a 5-on-4. Left circle, it's Draisaitl. Cross ice, McDavid centers it, saved by Vasilevsky!
Holy crap.
On that backdoor play, it was on Draisaitl, I believe, or Nugent Hopkins. They were both there.
What a save.
And he made a second.
And then he made a second with the goalie stick. Fabulous.
To win at left corner, left circle Miller. Lays the left point of Ryan McDonough. 1:14 left in the penalty. Lightning are 0-3 tonight on the power play. Stamkos left circle. Behind the net, Miller. Now Kucherov right circle. Shoots! Score! Oh, I just squeezed through Koskinen. That's a big power play goal for the Lightning. I think Kucherov will get it. It was not touched by Miller at the side of the net. And it's 5-2 Lightning with 11:37 left.
Isn't it funny when you shoot the puck at the net? You don't have to shoot it hard or anything. The puck might go in. Kucherov was reluctant to shoot that. But he just decided, okay, I'll shoot it. And it hits the arm, I think, of Koskinen, and then goes in.
The Lightning win it by a final score of 5-2. Shots end up being even, 35-35. The Lightning made some plays. They got some key goals when they needed them. The Oilers got into penalty trouble in the third, and the Lightning had a really good start. And I think those are the components of their win tonight.
Without a doubt.